Let them regroup a little bit, and that's just a tribute to powwow, folks. That's what happens at powwow. Most every drum will have this happen at one time or another, and it's all good. So once again, folks, we are enjoying our time here at Manito Ahbee as they tie up their roaches. Ron, Rusty, Sandy are good. White Horse, group number two, stands.